You know, there's so many fans from different things, from the comic books to the cartoons to the movies. You know, these characters have existed for so long that everyone's childhood has been touched by the Turtles. And so that's why, you know, I think that everyone has a bit of Turtle mania in them.
Well, the first movie was a lot of fun. It was what we wanted to do with this one is get to know our characters, our Turtle characters, in a deeper way than I think the first movie had time to do. So this movie has time to get to know each brother in a really distinct and specific way, in a fun way.
How do you make actor interact when you know they have the mocap in front of them and not being distracted? What's your how do you approach it?
We hire really great actors. Megan and the whole cast is fantastic, because the benefit of shooting with mocap is that you get to work with a real actor who's sitting and talking across from you, and you get to, if someone grabs that actor, then the turtle ends up grabbing that actor later. So it's a very cool interactive. There's no difference really for our cast in terms of.
And also, Megan had the experience working on the first Transformers movie, so she knows what it's like acting opposite a tennis ball or something that isn't what it's ultimately going to be. A fun family fun. I mean, just fun. And you can bring your whole family, and the action's huge, and I think everyone will have a blast.
I agree with Brad.
I want the directorial.
Yeah, we're gonna see the Turtles in a really fun, huge adventure. It's a great story. It's a huge movie, and we've got a really kind of great, exciting, diverse group of villains too that the Turtles have to interact with. So it's a deeper, bigger, you know, it's a cool, giant movie.